Wanted to show my new automated chicken door I've been working on for the past little while. Design is not really mine. I kind of morphed it into what worked for me. Up here is, in the inside of this plastic box, I've installed, if you can see it, a teeny little 24-volt motor that will be triggered by an Arduino code, going to be triggered by another piece of source code called Time Lord, so that this door will open an hour after sunrise and an hour after sunset every night, based on the longitude and latitude of where we live. Anyway, that's attached to a homemade little pulley there on the inside. Ultimately lifting this door, which has two little locks on the side. When the pulley pulls up, the door opens all the way. I'm going to install these micro switches. I don't know if you can see that, little micro switches there. I'll show another close-up later. They're going to be on the side here. One here, one here, signifying a close and a fully open. Like this. Door fully open, clicks off, waits for Time Lord to hit hour plus, sunset plus hour, and closes, and then these two fall into place, thereby locking the door shut, so if any raccoon fingers get in there, which it's going to be almost impossible to get in because I'm going to be trimming this out as well, they wouldn't be able to lift it and crank it open because raccoons, extremely strong little animals. They can, I've seen a video where they, with one arm, opened a full garage door. I'm not kidding. It's amazing how strong they are, and they're pretty vicious. So this is to help take away the pain of waiting, getting up in the morning every morning and opening the door and then waiting for them to go to roost at night, having to make sure that, you know, we don't forget, or if you're out to dinner, racing home to make sure the chickens are going to get, you know, attacked by some kind of predator. So anyway, this is going to be actually mounted on the inside of the coop. The coop wall is going to be right here, and so all that will be seen is this opening right here. And again, the motor spins, pulley goes up at 25 miles per hour, which is pretty darn slow. I'm sorry, 25 revolutions per minute, excuse me. Pulls up. This is some plexi homemade door, so you can see what's going on. And when it drops below, the locks engage, the door is shut, the chickens are in safe. So, pretty cool.